Tonight, the calls for help as rescuers try to save an elderly pilot who crashed his experimental plane in a Brookfield marsh. Good evening, I'm Craig McKee.
And I'm Toya Washington in for Kathy tonight. New at 6, WISN 12 News, Nick Bohr is live at the Capitol Airport where the crash investigation is ongoing.
And Toya, we're learning that rescuers arrived here in the parking lot and learning that seconds may make the difference between life and death. After listening to the 911 call and radio traffic here, we found out that the elderly pilot told rescuers that he was dangling upside down in his plane, his head in the marsh water. At the end of the day, federal investigators hauled this plane out of the marsh northwest of the runway for the small Capitol Airport in Brookfield. Earlier images from News Chopper 12 showed the plane as it came to rest upside down after the 81-year-old pilot circled the runway several times, then crashed. His frantic call for help was answered by volunteers at the airport who called 911.
911, what's the address of your emergency?
This is Capitol Airport on Gamina Road in Brookfield. We have an airplane in the marsh north of us. It crashed in the north of the airport.
Okay, do you know if anybody's in the airplane?
Yes, they are.
Are they injured at all that you know of?
He doesn't know. He heard him on the radio a little bit. He said his head's in the water.
The caller tells dispatchers it's a small experimental plane, the most popular kit airplane in the world, a VANS RV-9.
The plane's in the water?
Yeah, and he's in the water. His head's partially in the water.
But the terrain where the plane went down made it difficult to locate.
City of Brookfield Fire Delta response for a plane emergency with a confirmed crash at Capitol Airport.
Even minutes after the first fire and police crews arrived, they weren't able to see the crash, asking for help from Flight for Life.
Be advised, we do not have a location on the plane at this time. Parties on the ground, they know it's down, but they're not sure where. Will you see if 2110 wants to get Flight for Life in the air for aerial?
With a search direction, they found the plane and used brute strength to get the pilot out unharmed.
We're going to need more bodies down here to help lift this plane up to get him out.
And that plane in RV-6 behind the closed hangar door you're seeing right now as federal investigators continue their investigation. We tried to reach the pilot several times today at his home in Sullivan. We weren't able to get a hold of him today. He didn't return our calls. We did learn, though, that the 81-year-old pilot is a flight advisor for the local chapter of the Experimental Aircraft Association, the EAA, of course, based in Oshkosh. Reporting live in Brookfield, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
All right. Thanks, Nick.